My name is Franklin D. Roosevelt. I was born on January 30th, 1882. I went to Harvard University. My hobby was stamp collecting. I was the 32nd president. I served for 3 terms. I was the first president to appear on national television.